Well, turning now to the latest on COVID-19 here in Arkansas. Today, the state added just over 2,300 new cases. Just over 700 active cases were added to the state's total. Three more people were taken to the hospital with COVID-19. And the number of people on ventilators dropped by 27. 16 more Arkansans have died from the virus. Looking now at our vaccination numbers, just over 11,000 doses were given out to Arkansans. 6,800 of those were the second doses.